Radio check, Wilson.
Coming in nice and clear, Dr. Lynch.
Great. First up is the purser's office on C-Deck, correct?
Correct. To access it, you'll need to head down through the hole where the forward grand staircase was. I'll mark it on your map.
The C-Deck is pretty compressed from what I've heard.
Yeah, the impact with the sea floor bent most of the supporting pillars, so they're struggling with the weight of the floors above.
With the rate of decay increasing, it won't be long before it all collapses. I'm glad we had a chance to come down here and see it for ourselves, before all this becomes inaccessible.
Yeah, exactly.
And she was sinking fast then, and all of a sudden she lifted up quickly, and you could hear everything crashing through her. Everything that was movable was going through her. And then she went down and seemed to come up again. So I thought, well, now I'm going to leave. And I was hanging on to a board. We had two boards, starboard and port, which said, keep clear of propeller blades. And I was hanging on to one of these. And I was getting higher and higher in the air. And I thought, well, now I'll go. And I dropped in. I had a life vest on. And I hit the water with a terrific crack. Luckily, I didn't hit anything when I dropped in. There were bodies all over the place. And then I looked up at the Titanic. So the propellers were right out of water, the rudder was right out, and you could see the bottom. And then gradually she glided away, and that was there. That was the last of the Titanic. I didn't want to die. I mean, I didn't see much chance of living, but I was gradually getting frozen up. And by the grace of God, I came across a lifeboat, and they pulled me in.
Donialibu. Come here, you little lesbian. Honialibu. I love the boo! I love the boo! You turned into a slag, boo! Yes, you have. You turned into a slag. That's alright, you lot. My mum's child has come down to say hello. Honey, I love boozily, 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 boozily. Would you stall for the evening? And flying around the room on a broomstick. Yee-hee! Yee-haw! Going in, you little lesbian. You little slag. Oh, that's alright, you lot. Nothing to worry about. Just talking to me, mum's chihuahua. Are we at the top of it? No, I reckon not. There we go. This is where the band played. Absolutely incredible. Hello, Winnie Bun Bun. I think she wants to go up. Does she want to go up, boo? Oh, here comes the crew. Fucking tear in that lot.
Careful of debris when descending with the predator. It might make it easier if you position yourself.
When you get a PS4 kit, you'll be able to go on
it. Good idea.
Did you hear that?
Deploying predator, starting to descend.
cat's having, trying to... Yeah. Although you sexy whip it. Oh well. Just wanna go up. I think that's the right answer. Okay. Thank you. check ship.
Wait, stop chewing that wire. Connor won't thank you for it. Chewing the wire. It's not there, it's not talking about it. It's just very inquisitive.
All Bengals are like that.
After Dad had a nut, she seemed to change. button. Thank you.
Won't survive with you. I'll just get Mom to help me write the list.
If you haven't already, subscribe and push notification bell to be notified every time I upload on YouTube. It doesn't always record the video straight away on this usually, but I know it's probably late, bit late me saying it straight away like this. It doesn't always record the video straight away sometimes.
Here we are.
Great. purser's office and inquiry desk are on the starboard side. You'll need to go over the desk to get into the side room.
Right, I'm here.
The office is to the left as you enter. Be careful. This area hasn't been explored before. We don't know what we'll find in here.
To think the last person in this room would have been Chief Purser McElroy.
The record book would have been kept in a leather pouch.
I don't see it here.
Maybe try the safe back out in the inquiry office.
The doors are rusted shut. We can't check inside.
Is the pouch among the debris?
No, I can't see the leather pouch anywhere. We might be out of luck.
That's a shame.
We'll have to hope the Marconi room gives us some answers.
While we're here, we should collect a sample of the rust on the safe doors. NCPA regularly
checks take a photograph of the scene, too. We'll need to see the rusticle formations
as well. I'm sure they'll want a sample of this.
Done. We'd better move on to the Marconi room.
I'll mark it on your map. You'll need to head back to the sub to get there.
Another bathroom and a pair of shoes. Alive. Once you have subscribed already, nearly done. Just gotta.
The Marconi room isn't too far from here. Just between the first funnel and your current position.
How do I get in?
Either through the skylight or the corridors. Up to you which you feel is safer.
Right, I don't want to damage the wreck. Or the ROV.
They were used to power the elevators, they were the machines. Just to put it out there.
I'm in. Really isn't much left here, is there?
No, not really. Most of the furniture was wood, so it's almost all deteriorated.
There's a lot of debris on the ground, and a few broken canisters. Alright, just 3 canisters left to collect. 2 more. I'll grab the last one. Alright, I've got all the canisters. All right, heading back up now.